Tonight we get a different perspective on Congressman Thaddeus McCotter. Take a look and listen. Rock on, Congressman. The dark-suited politician is nowhere in sight today. Instead, it's musician McCotter, who played at HB's Cafe with his band Dr.'s Bright Eyes. I don't know what that means, but that's their band. They were at a 240-hour concert benefiting the auto industry. His band played for about a half hour. The concert started on March 20th and is set to end this Monday, the 30th of March.